Hi everyone, long time no see. I've made a video today to ask for people's help. I'm in my final year of university. As a final year student, I'm expected to do a final year project, which is essentially a way of allowing me to demonstrate my practical ability at the end of my degree. It goes to quite a considerable part of my degree score, but we essentially have free rein over what we can do. Now, I've decided to do a tile map editor for games, because if it's one of those areas that, while I don't feel fully comfortable with, because I do a computer science degree as opposed to a games program degree, I feel kind of happy to explore because, you know, in the past I've dabbled in great map editors. And I am very, very interested in game development as a hobby and maybe even as a future career. So that's the main reason why I've chosen to do a map editor. Now, I'd like to add some weight to this idea. There are various stages of the project that I have to do. The first stage is analysis and gathering user requirements. Now, since I've built an editor myself before, as a hobby, I know some of the basic sort of, you know, functions of a map editor. I understand that. But I'd really, really like to get some sort of primary kind of knowledge from people who create their maps, you know, for the games, be it professionally, as a hobby, or as an indie game developer. And I thought that YouTube is a perfect resource for that, because I know there's lots of indie game devs, lots of developers who are subscribed to this channel, and there's bound to be people who just, you know, click on this video if it says indie game dev, you know, map editor and stuff like that. The point is that all of those people out there who are subscribed and who watch this video, you're all really, really valuable to me. You're really valuable sort of sources of information. And I would be really grateful if you could help me out. So, how can you help me out? Well, the first phase of my project, I've decided to create a questionnaire, which is essentially a set of questions for finding out what features people would like in their map editors, and kind of just to explore what people would expect from a good map editor. I also kind of want to find out what people have used before, and how that has affected them, like how they found those tools. So I've written a sort of basic four question questionnaire using Google Forms. I'm going to post a link to it down in the description bar. If everyone could fill that in, that would be really, really good. So that's stage one. Stage one is getting information, gathering user requirements. But from there, I think that, again, using, you know, YouTube and my subscribers, and, again, kind of keeping on my side of the bargain and kind of showing you all the stuff that I'm doing as well would be kind of, you know, good. So I think that it would be a really good idea to start making development blogs, video blogs, to kind of track the progress of my final year project. I think this is a good idea for a few reasons. Reason number one is because, well, it means that I kind of hold myself to account for the work I've done. You know, I'll try and structure things better because I'll be making videos and stuff like that. Second thing is I get to show everyone, you know, how they can do things for their projects. It's a good way of creating awareness for the project once the project's finished and it's been graded and assessed by the moderators and everyone who does that. Then I can release the product. In fact, since it's going to be a fairly live sort of tool, it'll be released during the course of development. Not only that, I must be honest, my work is could potentially be sort of displayed at an expo. Our university holds an expo annually for people who make their final projects. A certain amount of people given, you know, a certain amount of progress and quality of the product get put through this expo, and industry experts and, you know, people get to see, you know, the product in action. Now, I'd love to get onto this expo. And I think that this product is good enough for that, if provided that I get the information I need, I stay on task, and I build the product. So this is where you come in. So it would be fantastic if I get people to fill in this questionnaire, and from there I can collect the results and do some of my research. When I get into the design phase, I can release all my design documents. I can explain how I've done things. When testing goes live, I'll inform everyone, and people can get counts and try out the product. You know, I just want to kind of create a series of development. The really good thing about this is that I have to stay committed to it, because it's, you know, goes towards my degree. So I'd be very, very, very grateful if you filled in the questionnaire, link below. If you have any thoughts on this project, please put comments down below as well, and I'll take them on board, and anything, you know, constructive, I might even be able to use it for my research, so please talk to me about it. I'd love to know everyone's opinions on map editing tools. If you need to know any more, and this video hasn't really clarified anything, kind of sit tight. Let me know if there's anything that you're still unclear about. If not, just wait for the next videos. I'm hoping it's going to go well. Okay, yeah, thanks for watching. I look forward to your input, and I will see you next time. Thanks very much.